on your local Honda dealer traffic center. And a very unusual day on the East Shore Freeway. We had a fatal accident 80 westbound out near Central. The two right lanes are still closed. We had a fatality on its side at one point, the cab and the trailer. They've managed to right that and clear it. All the vehicles involved have been cleared. They're just cleaning up some sill there. That's hope to get it open in about a half hour. So we're going to keep an eye on it for you. But until then, still very slow from San Pablo Dam Road. East 80, still heavy through Berkeley, but starting to get better. Looking at your Nimitz Oakland ride, Zach Rollin.
If you're headed toward that Warriors game tonight, things are breaking nicely for you. Southbound now only sluggish from 980 down to 16th and Barcadero. Another tap of the brakes as you pass High Street.
All right, heading into San Francisco via the peninsula. North 101 slowing out of San Bruno 380 into Brisbane. We're still seeing it slow. East 92 from Hillsdale to the San Mateo Bridge. And North 101 really heavy out of Menlo Park from Marsh to 92. And then this crazy backup. Something going on 280 north down near Crystal Springs because it's backed up on the West 92 to Carlson. Your next update at 6:38 on the traffic leader, KCBS.
As for the Bay Area, weather forecast clear and breezy overnight, sunny and warm tomorrow. Temperatures mid-70s to the low 80s, a lot like that on Friday as well. Traffic and weather together on the 8th on All News 740 and FM 106.9 KCBS. When you're on the road, we're on the job. KCBS, traffic updates every 10 minutes, all day, all night. From your local Honda dealers traffic center, visit them at NorCalHondaDealers.com.
Welcome to Staples. How can I help you?
Hey, Staples guy. I need to promote my new business and do it on budget.
I can make that happen.
Can you print business cards?
Staples can print business cards, brochures, banners,
pens,
magnets, luggage tags,
calendars.
Calendars, sticky notes, lawn signs, and window decals.
What about boom fingers?
What color? Red, yellow, blue.
You had me at yellow.
Make on budget happen, make getting notice happen. Staples, make more happen. Now at Staples, get 40% off large banners, posters, and lawn signs.
Offer valid on all large banners, posters, and lawn signs in store and online at 627.15. Discount applied before taxes. May not be combined with any other offer. See store, staples.com/signs for details.
Live and local. News as it happens. All News 740 at FM 106.9. KCBS.
Wednesday afternoon, the 15th of April, 2015, coming up on KCBS.
Smash and grab thieves hit a major antique store in San Francisco.
Local hiring mandates go out the window as construction firms struggle to find workers.
And a Florida postal worker is arrested after landing his one-person gyrocopter on the U.S. Capitol lawn. The very latest from CBS News coming right up.
Warriors wrapping up their record-breaking season tonight as well. We'll take a look at that in 15 minutes. I'm Jeff Bell.
I'm Patty Rising.
It's 6:30.
CBS News Update, I'm Bill Whitney. Something very odd happened at the U.S. Capitol today. A small one-man helicopter flew in over the trees and landed on the lawn as bystanders watched, not knowing what was going on. Capitol Police identified the pilot as 61-year-old Doug Hughes, a letter carrier from Florida. He was taken into custody. Correspondent Jeff Pagazzi.